So we've been gathering opinions and views from the organizing committee and the people behind the screen of this event. Now it's time to get a view from the audience. And we have Mr. Rohana Soysa with us. Sorry, Rohana Soysa. So, sir, what do you think about this event? This scale, this type of an event is taking place due to the 21st attack that took place in Sri Lanka, and we are moving towards reconciliation and peace. So what do you think about this event?
It's a very good thing, and we need it in this country, because I, with my 75 years of life, I find that we have separated ourselves from each other. When we were small, I remember I had Tamil friends, I had Muslim friends, I had Burger friends. I mean, it was all one crowd. But latterly, because of various situations, we found our community spreading apart. And we treated people with suspicion, although we were in the same country. Now, we are now coming on to a situation where we understand each other and we can get together. And I believe that we can make a good country if we can get together in this manner.
Thank you so much for your views, sir.